Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. The scientific objective of the project is demonstrate the working of a horizontal sundial, which is device that shows the time of day by the position of the sun.
Islam emphasizes the importance of time in the life of Muslim. Hence, Muslims are supposed to be careful about utilizing their time properly. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "There are two favors of Allah's bounties, and in them many people are cheated, health and free time."
In the Islamic civilization, sundials are frequently placed on the mosque to determine the time of prayer. The shadow of the sundial showed when it was time to pray Asr and Zohar. One of the most striking examples of a sundial was built in the 14th century by Muwakkit timekeeper Ibn al-Shatir. The sun rises behind from the hills in this case. As you can see, the rays of the sun falls on the gnomon, and the gnomon's shadow falls on the sundial. As the sun moves across the sky at noon, then it moves toward the horizon. At this time, we can see the shadow of the gnomon is between 4 and 5, the time of Asr Salah. Then the sun sets, in this case, in the sea. A surprising feature of Ibn al-Shatir's sundial was its gnomon was parallel to the polar axis. That was the first known proof that they were Muslims, not the Europeans, who interacted sundial with gnomon parallel to the polar axis.
The Holy Quran says in the world, أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَىٰ رَبِّكَ كَيْفَ مَدَّ الظِّلَّ وَلَوْ شَاءَ لَجَعَلَهُ سَاكِنًا ثُمَّ جَعَلْنَا الشَّمْسَ عَلَيْهِ دَلِيلًا.
Have you not seen how